I'm so dead inside. Grab a Kool-Aid, sit the fuck down, and watch this video. Cheers. This, I burned a hole through it. This is how you get some YouTuber lighting for really cheap. Watch this. Holy shit. Hey guys, it's Mai Phammy here, and today I'm gonna be doing another clean my room video because my room's messy again. What a surprise. This time my room isn't as messy, but I still really need to clean it before I get my ass beat, so let's go. It is 1:57. Okay, so here's an overview of my room. It honestly doesn't look that bad when you walk in until like you walk over here and then you see what's on the floor. So we're gonna clean that and hopefully make it look a little bit nicer, but here's some fruit punch Minute Maid, and you guys are lying to me if you guys say that this lasts longer than a day in your house. There's a reason why it's called Minute Maid. It's because it only lasts a minute. Okay, so if I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't really know where to start, but I think I should start by picking up all this clothes off the ground, so let's do that. Also, I do realize that I look like crap, so please don't comment that down below because my self-esteem is literally lower than my grades. We're gonna be using Spotify. My link is down in the description box below, and I usually listen to my faves playlist. I'm not trying to be- Oh my god, it's my dog. That body got every- I'm kidding, I'm sorry, I love you, baby. Oh, this song is so good. Okay, so I'm just gonna assume this is all dirty clothes because I don't even have a clean clothes pile anymore, guys. Actually, maybe this is clean clothes. Damn it. Okay, I'll just throw clean clothes in a pile over there. It's not gonna make anything look cleaner, but whatever. Look, it's my champion hat. I should do my laundry tomorrow. Maybe that's a smart idea. Okay, is it just me or do I always have to look under my bed for like clothes and stuff? Because under my bed is so dirty. Honestly, my dog could probably go missing under there. If I stay
cold, would you be mad? Would you want me if I want you that way?
Like, my room is so nasty that I literally have mandarin, like orange peels on my hoodies. Nice. And I don't even have a garbage bag. Nice. Ow, 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 ow. Like I said in the last video, it's my doppelganger. A trash bag. So, I found these two shoes, but I don't know where the other ones to it are. I feel so cringy lip syncing. I should stop. Okay, so I think I'm gonna clean up these boxes so that it looks a little bit cleaner, but first I have to put my juice away because I'm pretty sure it's been in here for like 2 days now, which isn't like that long, but like it's some perfectly good juice. I literally thought I was out of Kool-Aid, and if you guys don't know it already, and I love Kool-Aid, right? But guess what? I found one in a basket, so cheers, cheers. I missed. I've been getting pretty good with this. We're just gonna keep doing this until we get it in. I just poked it in the wrong hole. Ah, that's what she said. Okay, so I'm just gonna put all these boxes in my closet. You know, I feel like I should put on some like looser pants because I'm wearing spandex right now, and you guys are gonna see like a behind angle, and I don't think you guys wanna see that, so. So here we got some bright red shorts. Did I just say shorts? These are not shorts. So, these are pretty hot looking. This is short people problems when you have to literally climb your closet. Oh, that was exhausting. So like, is it only me or do you guys just like have either random shit in your closet or a bunch of clothes on the ground or like a combination of both? Because that's me. Here are some snow pants, even though it's literally September. Snow pants, a snowboarding helmet, a neck pillow. This was my last video. It's a stick, because who else doesn't have a stick in their closet, you know? I just decided to keep this just in case, you know, I need to shoot some bow and arrows. Is it this way? Oh, yeah. Katniss Everdeen who? Pew. Yeah, just in case someone comes into, you know, my room, I can just whack them with it. I'm so unmotivated to clean my room, guys. I wanna sleep. Okay, let's keep going. Keep striving. Okay, these are all my socks. My dog chewed up this heel, so I think it's still usable. The weekend, yes. Let's go. Okay, I have some paper, but who needs this? School sucks. Yeah, school sucks. I haven't even started, but school sucks. I should continue the rest of the video like this. It's getting so hot in here. Good job. I'll fold it another time. Another time. Sadly, I'm gonna have to put this away. I'm so dead inside. Yo! If you guys have not watched my Hype Beast video yet, what are you guys doing? I ripped even more, oh my god.
It's a wild doggo. It's a wild doggo. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. You're so cute.
I don't want to clean my room and I keep taking breaks, but those breaks turn into like 30-minute Snapchat breaks, so. So now I'm gonna clean this area. This is an area where I store all my food and random shit. So here we have some peach chunks that I ate tonight. So you guys can see it was pretty good. 10 out of 10, would recommend. Here we have some goldfish baked crackers, which are really good too. Comment down below if you guys call them goldfish or fishy crackers, because they're goldfish, not fishy crackers. It literally says goldfish. Here I have the Kool-Aid for tonight. I also have some cashews. You know, I should be a beauty guru, okay. So here I have a old apple. It looks pretty good. Perfect. I also have this little string from a banana. So if I'm gonna be honest with you, I kind of really wanna keep these in my room because I really like my goldfish. So I'm not gonna bring them out in the... Oh my god, I was like, why is this? Actually, that was really gross. Don't. No. I'm just gonna bunch these up and leave them here to snack on. Usually, like, I have cups and stuff in here, but like, since I've been drinking from Kool-Aid all the time now, I don't have that problem. Literally, the best album right here in my hands. Should I clean my mirror? I'm gonna clean my mirror. I don't really know why I asked you guys, because you guys can't really give me an answer, but. Can I screw you? Oh god, I'm not funny. So last video I showed you guys that I broke a naked palette, and here's a new one that I broke again. Do you guys ever clean your room and then, holy crap, this light is so, but like, do you guys ever clean your room, clean it, and just shove things in drawers? Because that's usually what I do, and I think that's what I'm doing right now. This is jars full of Q-tips. Awesome. When you literally cannot stop spending your money on shoes. I think this is so fun. Just kidding, guys. This is because I have two cards. I always go to the bank and say that I lost my card when really I didn't, and I find it like 2 days later, and yeah. So, since we ran out of Kool-Aid, Fruitopia strawberry, the next best option. Give it a shake. Really good. Also, I have this 50% off box dye. Wait for a video where I dye my hair. Also, like, most of the time I'm way too lazy to actually put things away, so I'll just throw it in the trash. So that's what I'm doing here. Hey, look at these IDs that I have. And they're school IDs. So here's me from grade 7. I don't know. Like, where are your eyebrows, Mai? Where? And grade 7 rolls, I mean grade 8 rolls around, and like, it's still the same thing, but it's just getting a little bit better, but like, where are the eyebrows, you know? And then grade 9, I have some eyebrows. And here's me now. Here's a wallet, and usually a wallet is intended to put money in, but as you guys can see, there's nothing in it. So these are all the clothes that I'm gonna have to wash. A Supreme bucket hat, which if you guys haven't watched my video on this, go watch it, because it's real. Another debit card. Oh, look. It's empty Kool-Aid. Yeah, I really don't want to fold clothes right now, so we're gonna leave that for another time. Here's another bucket hat. I'm just gonna put this in my closet just to hide it. I found a Supreme lunchbox. You guys, I'm making progress. I honestly don't even have that much garbage in my room now. So it's basically just a bunch of clothes and makeup.
I'm so tired. Okay, keep going, Mai. Oh my god, I wanna quit. I wanna quit so bad. I wanna quit. I just wanna sleep. It's my doggo commute. Hey, I don't love you. What's the matter with me? Shout out to Kenzie and Anila, because I know they're gonna be chapped that I'm playing this song. Do you guys like my Spider-Man blanket? Because, like, I really like it. Why do I feel like I just did a workout? To all the glory. Ah! I just broke a hair tie. I'm so... Ugh. The death of the floor. Something that you do and has me. Why am I playing on here? We're gonna play on the record player right now. Let's go. I didn't even know that therapy was gonna be the song. Oh my god. So like a majority of the room is clean except for the like ground, so I'm gonna clean that up. But it's really hot and I just wanna sleep. So let's quickly do this. Okay, so it is now 4:32 and I'm finally done cleaning. And my room wasn't even that big of a mess. It's just that I'm so freaking lazy and I don't like to clean my room. But I think it looks decently fine now. I didn't really deep clean it because that would take literally forever and I could care less about my bedding because I'm going to bed right after this. But here's what it looks like now. Looks a lot better. Still need to wash my clothes. And it looks like that. So, I'm peacing out. I'm gonna go to bed. Go subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. It is hot as the balls in here. Peace out.